days ago, and that was a sad occasion, but this is a very happy occasion to be back for this. Those of you that remember Terry and me, you know we never did sing together, ever.
There's a reason.
We really never got along. There's a lot of it, but actually our voices really don't really match very well. You'll find this out momentarily. But she's a very low alto, and I'm kind of a medium range, so to get it in a key that's not too high for her, it makes me have to do strange things as well. But we wanted to do this, we'll be a part of this. So but what we really needed was someone or something to kind of stabilize our two very volatile voices. And so this is something that has not happened in 100 Richard, I'm sorry. So that may happen one day, but something about freezing, something freezing over, I don't know what it is. So this is something that has not been done in 100 years, and this will not happen in another 100 years. But I don't know if you know this, but before we were born, my mother had a great dream to sing opera. Or maybe it was grando opera, I don't remember. But she's very musical, the Perkins family, everybody knows Carl. So right now, this is what, those of you that know us, this is what's going to happen. My sister cannot sing without throwing up. She has not thrown up yet. So it can happen at any time. Mother is a nervous wreck. She has been. She didn't know she wanted to do this. But so here's the thing. We're going to get Mother to come sing with us. We almost asked Daddy, but we didn't do it because we were afraid he would say yes.
Amen.
So we're going to do this song. It's a 100-year anniversary. I look back to see what song was popular in 1912. And this was one of the songs that was sung quite a bit in 1912. And we're going to attempt to do this. Barb's going to give us a C chord here. Terry says she's not sure about her first note. We're going to get it. We'll be fine. And we would ask that you just don't look at us. It made us nervous. If you would just kind of look at the floor while we're singing and just trust that this is us. You're looking at us that. Would you look at the floor? Please, it's all the way Mama's going to do this.
I come to the